Ladies and gentlemen, the performer you're about to meet is a past vice president of the Magic Castle and a seven-time award winner. Ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome Pop Hayden! Yes.
Good evening, folks. I am Pop Hayden. I'm very pleased about that myself. I wanted to start the show off tonight by telling you, showing you the mystery of the little red velvet purse. Now, this is one of my favorite possessions in the world. I've kept it with me I keep it with me all the time. I never am parted with it. I got it from a very pretty girl many years ago. She was freckles and pigtails. She was only about that high. I wasn't much bigger, really, but I want it fair and square. turns out Go Fish just wasn't her game. She kept her pennies in this purse. I don't keep pennies in it. I don't have a match or anything, but it doesn't matter because it's not real. Fake. Wood and paint. This is nothing. See, it's just it looks good though, doesn't it? I keep it because it reminds me of a very great pleasure temptation that I don't want to have to take control. So I keep it locked away. I think out of sight, out of mind. Look at it. Yeah. I know. See, it's a little off. She wasn't that great a seamstress. She made this herself, but she had to. She sewed the lining a lot deeper than the outside. Okay. No, seriously. That's what makes it possible for you to have this thing in there. Otherwise, you couldn't do it. And I keep it in there because it keeps it out of sight, out of sight, out of mind. It's not like I was addicted. I could quit anytime I wanted to. It's not starting again. It's tough. It's not starting again. Yeah, it's tough. I guess. Well. I apologize, folks. This stuff can get out of hand really.
really quick.
What? To I know.
Me.
Yeah, it's stupid. It's stupid. It gets worse though if you're not careful. I know. This is.
It's getting a travesty.
Oh well. The point is, folks. The point is, it's important to always keep this thing out of sight.
Out of mind.
That's exactly it. I like to keep it in this little thing here. That way, I never have to worry about it. That's my story. I'm sticking to it.